Sorry.
Yeah, I just want you to
Hey, don't.
Do not move. Do not fucking move.
What is your name?
Manny?
Yeah.
Do you know about the mountain bombing, Manny?
Yes, I know.
Do you know who did it?
No.
I did that. You understand? And I just killed a police officer. But you got a lot of money. Give me a wallet. Let's go, give me a wallet.
Yeah. Just take everything. Just take everything.
Your name is not Manny.
No, my name's a Dunman. It sounds like a Manny.
You lied to me again. Wallahi, I will kill you.
Sorry.
Open the back.
Open the back. Okay. Easy, buddy. Go ahead. Give me the keys. Stay in the car.
I'll get the pressure cookers.
Is that it?
That's it. Get in the car.
Shit.
Easy.
It's all right.
Follow me.
All right,
let's go.
Do not say anything. Stay quiet. Look at me. You can get in the car. You understand?
Yes.
You're gonna get in the car. Are you gonna be quiet?
Yes.
Right? Let's go. Get in the car. Get in the car right now. Jahan.
Yeah.
Watch him.
Yo, does this have an iPod plug-in?
Huh?
Does the car have an iPod plug-in?
No.
You sure? What about Bluetooth? You got Bluetooth? I can plug my phone in and play some stuff.
Sorry, is there no Bluetooth?
Do you have anyone that cares about you?
Nobody care about me here.
Then put on the seatbelt.
No choice, it's bad. It's John. I tried to take his gun, but he wouldn't give it up. They shot him.
No pulse. He's gone.
Dookie, take it easy, stay in the limit.
Damn, this thing moves.
Really? Yo, can I drive it?
You wanna drive it?
Yeah.
No way.
Why? Bro, I never drove a Benz. I really wanna drive a Benz.
Hot, you're not going to drive this car. Get over it.
Get off the street.
Come on.
The Boston Marathon tragedy is being described as the worst act of domestic terrorism since the September 11th attacks. However, unlike the attacks on the World Trade Center...
Fuck them! You know that's bullshit, right, Manny?
Yes.
9/11? Muslims didn't blow up those buildings. The U.S. government did.
Yes, I know.
You know?
I know.
Are you saying yes because you believe it, or are you saying yes because you don't want us to kill you?
Sorry, I don't know who did it, 9/11.
Yo, you need to educate yourself, dog. For real, that's the problem in this country. No one knows it goes down. America's fake as fuck.
The government did all that shit. The government. To make Americans hate real Muslims. A lot of people who say they were 9/11. They're all actors.
I didn't know that.
And now you know.
Of course you didn't. You're conditioned by the media.
Yeah.
Take your ATM card. Give to Jahar. What is your PIN number? Your PIN number. I need your PIN number. What is your PIN number?
It says 228.
Did you get that?
What?
It says 228.
Sis, 228. Okay.
Yo, Jahar, get as much money as you can, okay?
Oh, I look whack as fuck. I look
Jahar,
like...
get as much money as you can.
Alright.
Want to leave the car? Are you asking me to leave the car?
Nah, fuck that.
No. I leave the car. You take the car.
No. You're not going anywhere. You're gonna stay right there.
I won't. I don't call the police. Please, I have a family in China. I have a mama. I have a daddy. I have a brother. I don't call anyone. Just let me go.
Shut the fuck up.
Fill up the tank.
The pump's busted. It's cash only.
Get something to eat, too.
All right. Want some to eat?
No. You're not hungry?
Not hungry. I'll get him some. Why are we doing this? Why are we doing this? Why do I have to take this car? This car is so much better.
Because they're going to be looking for us now in this.
No, but then why don't we just get another car? We'll just get like a better car. We can jack
the fucking
Lambo or something actually working.
Get the fucking bombs right now.
Listen to me for a second. If we get like another car, like an actual car. Listen to me, Tomlin, please. Listen to me. Stop treating me like a fucking baby. Listen to me.
You distracted me. You distracted me. That's why he got away. Do you understand
that? This is not my fault. Are you fucking kidding me? This is your fault. You were up front with him. I was in the back the whole time and I wanted to get snacked, you piece of shit. Don't fucking accuse me. Don't fucking accuse me.
Fucking be quiet right now. Do you understand?
Okay.
Jahar.
Okay.
You be fucking quiet right now.
All right.
Fuck you, kill right, myself. Right. Do you understand me,
yeah.
Jahar?
Yeah.
I'll fucking shoot you myself.
Right.
Do you understand me?
Yeah.
You distracted me. That's how he got away. We're gonna do as I say and grab the fucking bombs and put them in the trunk.
All
right. And do as I fucking say, you understand?
Yeah.
Right now. Oh. Fucking end the car. I'll find somewhere to ditch the Mercedes. And you will follow me. Got it?
Yeah.
Massage.
Hey, what's going on?
I can't get
right, let me talk to him for a second.
Sir, how are you? Okay?
Two people, they take on my car. They take on my car over there and they drive me around for like an hour and they say they put a
wait,
to wrong. These people, they tell me they're going to do the explosion in New York.
What?
Explosion. They did a marathon race of bombers. So
wait,
explosion.
Just calm down for a second. Did you just say marathon bombers? They said to you that they were the marathon bombers?
Yes, they told me. They're the marathon bombers.
Listen to me. What kind of car do you drive?
It's my black Mercedes SUV. The car has a Jeep.